Sa'd says, if one is traveling and prays Dhuhr on Jumu'ah, on a Friday, because they think there is no masjid nearby. However, they then come across a masjid. Should they pray Jumu'ah despite having prayed Dhuhr? The answer is no. A traveler is not obliged to pray Friday, especially if he's on the road. So if he had already prayed his Dhuhr prayer, two rak'ahs, and he came across a masjid that they were praying Jumu'ah, he may skip that without any problem, insha'Allahu Azza wa Jal.